welcome to the 24th century. I would like to join you. Impossible. You would dishonor our sacred traditions?
Oh, yes.
Nice planet.
You know about that? Quite stimulating, wouldn't you say?
No.
We are mated. That is how the Klingon lures a mate. To stand here and be insulted. Why do you mock me? Why do you wish to anger me? Be gone! Enter! Beg like a human. I've noted that some people use humor as a shield. They talk much, yet say little.
Thinking about what you can't control only wastes energy and creates its own enemy.
We do not know anything about them.
These are Romulans. They are without honor.
We need more information. I am not expecting battle. Captain, magnetic seals in the antimatter chamber are decaying.
I don't like it.
There was no warning. Recommend we go to yellow alert, sir. But what about weapons?
Your words are wasted, Commander. They understand only this.
Hit them hard and hit them fast.
Your ambushes would be more successful if you bathed more often.
There's nothing shameful in falling before a superior enemy.
This is impossible! Impossible!
Direct hit, sir. Our shields are weakening.
There are always options.
Usually my calisthenics are more intense.
I am relaxed. Not the best way to meet your new captain. I am ready.
It is within. Here. Here is where we meet the challenge.
I like that. Today, I am a warrior. I must show you my heart.
Trust your eyes.
Or is your brain still stuck in its long slumber?
I'm in no mood for trifling or games.
Do not be fooled by her looks. The body is just a shell. We have to board her, Captain. I am not a man. I did not say that. That is foolish.
How shall I live down this humiliation?
I would require a Klingon woman for companionship. Earth females are too fragile. Women roar. And they hurl heavy objects. And claw at you.
This is sex. But I have no place for it in my life now!
That is a human attitude. Then die in ignorance. I can waste no more time on you. Death is an experience best shared. Like the tea. If there is nothing to lose, no sacrifice, then there is nothing to gain.
They died well. Swimming is too much like bathing.
That is impossible. It is a secret known only to Klingons.
Believe it!
I was merely concerned for the safety of my crewmates.